Hi guys, welcome to the next episode of Pillow Cat, the solo chapters. In this episode, we are still playing, that moon looks gorgeous. Anyway, we're still playing the return of the Obra Dinn. Where is it? Oh my god, stop it. Stop going in so much circles, dude. Where are you? Oh, psh, right here. The Obra Dinn. Oh, this game is so good, but so... it's hard for me. It's hard for me to keep up. I'm trying to solve all these murders. So far, I only solved 3, and I'm overseeing everything. Okay. Okay. Mm-hmm. What? That show we saw earlier. Oh! Chest or something? Oh, shit! A monster or something pointed at that. Oh, so... So those two died? To start with them. Ah, shit. Still more? Yes, they died. Yeah, it's... What end? Damn, that's intense. Oh, so he... Looks like he already died then. Damn. This game is intense. Everybody has been dying. We gotta figure out what happened to everybody for some fucking reason. Five. He was clogged. Yep. He was speared. I don't understand how he died. There's more. That's crazy, dude. This is crazy. So, monsters kept attacking them. Because they did something and they were cursed. How did this fella die? I mean, we're... Ahoy, indeed. Oh! This guy shot him. Yeah. He robbed not bad, whatever that shit was. I'm in the water now. I'm damn. Come on, baby, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, Artemis. My Pikachu here. Oh, my Pikachu here wants my attention. Okay. Are there more people here? Yeah, there are more people here. Can I not? Okay. Don't shoot! It's like monster parts or something. But it's this dude. The calling. So it's so it begins. Yep, they found a conch shell or something. Looking for then. Oh, wait, there's a body there. I did not see there was a body there. Holy shit. There was a body. I love you, Poopy. I love you. I know. Oh. There was a couple of bodies there. That's right. Was brought there. Is open. This is, I think, a woman or something? This motherfucker. He fucked everything up. Person or something? I don't understand. I am so lost without you. I have no idea. Are you there, Miss Lim? I have no idea how he died. It looked like he was like in a fire or something. There's more. Dude, how did I not notice this body? Deciding where it wants to go. There it goes. Ah, yes, a lady. Bow. Okay.
Go Okay.
I'm guessing it's her. How did you die, though? What the fuck? That's a shell, I think. And it's like resonating with something, like resonating with Tigger. There's like things. And he opened. Oh, he opened the chest. Try grabbing the shell. Shit. That's clearly a spear. What about you, dude? What is that supposed to be? I think it was a spike. Damn, I'm almost over with this and I'm not even close to anything. But she seems to be already dead. She was just there. Boom, 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 boom. Oh my god, do I have to get closer, really? Here we go. Let's go! That's how she died. Oh, shit. I don't understand what's happening here, to be honest with you. I don't understand. Right. Wow. right through the throat. Something bang. So you should be bang. You got shant. I don't know who you are. Oh, then. By the other left. I think that's the only one left. Shit. Not spite, Jesus Christ. Okay, so she was clawed. Oh, I solved another one? Well done. Three more fates correct. Oh, it's by threes. Okay. Yep, she was clawed by a terrible beast. He was shot by that guy. And what was it though? Was shot by Captain. Oh, okay. Well, I still need to put the name on this young lad. On this laddie. Named. Oh, let's... This guy. How did you die?
How did he die, Poopy?
Reached the Canaries in 3 days. Okay. No. Oh, damn, they both got, like... He got speared. he got? Look at that. Shing! Throw that spear. Ha! It almost took him down, though. Well, shiver me timbers, and that's a treasure chest. Poopy, come on. Well, I'm just waiting for this to be over.
Ugh. I'm tired. I think we're gonna have to call it.
Oh, this is the first guy that died.
Swing!
Speared by a beast. Ah, walking on water. They call me Jesus, huh? Damn, that's crazy though. This is all very crazy. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Two disappeared. Oh, okay. Okay, so all that's left, I believe, is a loose cargo. Because I believe we solved this one. I mean, not solved it, but we got all the stuff. We got all the stuff here. We got all the stuff so far here. The bargain. We can't get the bargain until this has remained unknown until you have leave the ship and return the book to me, H.E. Okay. And yeah, exactly. So, yeah, we got the bargain and the first chapter, a loose cargo on the cargo deck. So we gotta go down once more. We gotta go down. We gotta go down, down. Cargo hold, yep. That's the leg. That's locked, that's the left set or whatever you wanna call that. Shit. There was something here. I know something was here. There is something here. Yup, right there. Yup, there's a thing missing. Okay. Haha! Found it. I knew there was something here before. I couldn't find it. Hoist away. And the first victim must be Kind of sucks, huh? At least he didn't have to go through the whole Shoredisha that they've gone through. Return of the Obra Dinn. Yeah, at least he didn't have to go through the whole shit. Where it all started. An identified stowaway, expecting free passage and eventual freedom, was instead crushed into a fine bear. Oh. Damn. I'm like, dude, what the fuck? Like, okay. Dude, you're right here. Just do it. Just say it. Oh, messed up! Okay. No. Damn. A mistake. Oh, the brother was the ropes. Real shit. That sucks, though. Damn. First murder. Well, the first death, I should say. Not the murder. The first death. He was crushed by cargo. That's crazy, though. So it's like, what? Kind of confused about the second one, but oh well. Okay, so a storm's coming. The guy's like, dude, if you're done, come up. Oh, storm. The storm came. I still gotta figure out things, though, right? I mean, I gotta solve them now. Gotta solve it all now. Shit. I got all the bodies though. Shiver me timbers. Shit. I believe I got all these, right? Yeah, there are some people here that I have not been able to get. Okay. Just did you have a plan, yes. Wish I could see the picture. That's what I want. On the aft gun deck. Oh my god, dude. Okay, so it's one of him. No. That's him. He was shot by this dude. Whoever that guy is. Wow, this is gonna be difficult. Oh my god, this is gonna be so difficult. Next time on Pillow Cat, I think we're gonna try and solve all these murders and who they are and all that stuff, and it's gonna be so difficult. We love you. I love you. Bye.